Pete, I've got the lab location. And a lot more. How far away are you?
2 avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running. Need to clear that balcony.
Hey! Boss, we got her.
Pete, you here?
Turn it off, Lex, now. Are you okay?
We'll be in a few seconds. Northwest corner.
Crazy.
You're amazing.
It's all so much to take in. Harry sick? Norman and Lee? And Dr. Octavius?
I know.
This is all my fault.
No, not the song again. You are not alone anymore, Pete. Let Miles and me look after Feast. You find Norman. You find the cure.
Thanks, partner.
To get that anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Lee and Otto. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman.
Okay, Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
I hope this is good news.
It is. Oscorp just created an anti-serum.
There's a cure? Oh, thank God. How quickly can we get it to people?
I'm on my way to find out. The lab is at 10th and Cathedral.
Wait. I just got a report of a helicopter going down in that area.
Oh no. That could be Norman's helicopter.
I'd send officers your way, but I don't have any.
Don't worry. I'm on it. This'll all be over soon. I promise.
Ground teams, need a status update from Lenox Hill.
Observation post is live. Scanning for Spider-Man.
Open it.
Have to take care of these demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers. We need to get through these demons quick, before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum.
Handle this.
Sable? Lee wiped out the agents stationed here. They're not handling anything!
You have been warned, superhero.
Sable made good on her threat, but these guys aren't looking to team up.
Tired of you harassing our agents, Spider-Man. This ends tonight.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me! Get inside. I wish Sable would cut me some slack. We should be on the same team. Demons and Sable are down. Time to follow Lee inside. Why are you so heavy?
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. Does this mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborn. I will talk to them.
Different. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. Find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built F.E.A.S.T. No way to keep it down.
Turn back, Spider-Man. This is between me and us.
I know about the accident. I know what happened to your parents.
The accident? You sound as clinical as Osborn. My parents died because of me! Because of what Osborn did to me!
You're more than your past! Don't let it control you!
I tried so hard to make my parents proud! To honor their legacy! But to truly honor them, Osborn must see justice!
I won't let you do this, Martin! Lee's pain, his anger, it's fueling his power.
Sample.
No! No, Martin! Look, I told you, I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help
you. Yeah. You don't help people. You use them. Yeah!
Won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it!
His cancer has infected this city for too long.
Osborn deserves true justice. He won't see it unless you stop now.
I'll never stop.
Exactly who I am!
Osborn is the villain, not me!
You can walk away!
No! Osborn must suffer!
About that. Can't give up. He's almost down.
know. But this is the wrong way, Martin.
Look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No. No hospital. F.E.A.S.T.
I need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Well, who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
Thank you. You can thank me by not dying. Oh my God.
He'll live, but he needs rest.
Hey, take it easy.
Where's May?
They say she could go at any moment. going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum.
I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him. Go get him, Tiger.
That's not it. Maybe it's this one. No.
MJ's right. I built the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be something at the lab I can use.